Hello guys, welcome to my video. Today we're going to make two different kinds of sandwiches. One is a ciabatta and the other one is a panino. The ingredients are ham, mayonnaise, of course bread, mozzarella cheese, tomatoes and lettuce. Now let's start. First you're going to take one ciabatta bread, delicious. Then you're going to cut it in half and we're going to put mayonnaise. And also this is my mom's sandwich. So yeah. Then you're gonna put it on the other side. Okay, now you're going to put some ham, well lettuce if you want first, but I'm going to put lettuce. So we're gonna put one more because they're very small. Now I have my lettuce. Now we're going to put two pieces of ham on top. Here is our ham and we're going to put tomato. And now we're going to put cheese, mozzarella cheese. I took two pieces of cheese. I want to put more cheese on this one. Why not? Now we're going to put lettuce once again on top. It's already becoming a big sandwich. And then we're going to put another piece of lettuce, a big one. There. Some ham. It's very big. There. And now we close it. Ah, so big! And here is our giant sandwich. Now I tucked in a bit of the ham so you can see more ingredients. So here it is. This is my mom's sandwich and she's gonna eat it. And now we're going to make a panino. But first we have to put this sandwich on the plate. And we're going to take now a panino bread. Delicious, it looks different. Because the ciabatta is a rectangle. And this is like an oval. And we're using a baguette. We're going to put some mayo. I love mayo. I like it more than ketchup. I definitely hate the color. What was it? The yellow stuff? I forgot what it was.
Mustard.
Mustard, yeah. I do not like it. I never tried it, but I think I tried it one time. I didn't like it. Now we're going to spread it on the other side. I put a bit more mayonnaise on this side. I don't know why, but it is okay. Okay. Well, I'm going to put a bit more because you can absolutely taste it. Need a bit more. Okay. Now you're gonna put three pieces of ham. It won't fit. And first we're going to actually put one piece of ham. Then you're going to take two tomatoes and put it on the sandwich. Now we're going to put some mozzarella cheese. Now we're going to put some cheese again. Oh, it's really getting big. And now tomatoes. Once again. Why do they all look like burgers? They look like big burgers. And now our last piece of ham. Giant sandwich! It has tomatoes, ham and cheese. And also biscuit. I forgot. And now we're gonna put it in.
And this is how you make two different kinds of sandwiches. Look at them, Molly. They look so cool. They're on the plate, showing the ingredients. This is the ciabatta sandwich and this is the panino for my dad.
They all look delicious.
Here are my two sandwiches cut in half and they look delicious. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you liked it too. And I'll see you next time in my next video. Goodbye!